accountancy. Major cheer trouble. Look here. Look here. Katie's about to quit cheer.
I know. I got a bad headache. It feels like I'm into a cannonball in
there. Oh, God. I bet you got stripped.
I do.
Oh, that's why. You got any Tylenol? I mean, are you medicated?
Do you want me? I mean, I'm always able
to. Listen.
Always.
Listen. Y'all got faith for me. Y'all do this dance thing. Me and Erica's been over here talking and she got me all bumped up. I gotta calm down. Serenity now.
The other day I told her, I said, you got this, girl, and she wouldn't hit. So I said, okay, let me change my tone.
Damn.
She's like, I got this.
Exactly.
I swear you are. Didn't hear that.
She didn't hear it.
I know she ain't.
But I'm not a teacher this year, so you can hear whatever I say. I do miss you.
Oh, I do.
She.
So will you get her back next year? No. Oh no. Well, then you better vote. You better.
Yeah, go, Riley.
You better be touching it.
I'm
going to vote.
I don't have
it.
There you go, Carter. Push her up.
pray for me. Pray for me. Pray for me. Let me tell you something. I told my dancers, I'll watch them from the perch, and if I gotta go down there, then I'm watching them all.
Jordan,
watch them from the perch.
Yeah! Lincoln!
And then you got the body for the so that's a
Yeah. You should have. Are you?
Are you not like it?
Carter.
Yeah, good job, Carter.
But I think that he doesn't
work making that
because I think he knows
how yelling.
Yeah,
he's like
still
getting
me. Because I never have to get on
the
air.
Well, now Christian had to make Donnie take him and Leslie out, teaching a class about her, you know, those little manners or whatever.
Yeah.
And they were laughing and cutting up, and she made Donnie take them out.
Harper asked us all the time, why do we have to have these lessons about time and Jesus says we're taking life away?
Yeah. Oh my God.
You know, I got some.
Are you feeling better? Let me know. You got smiles. Did you get the strip drunk too?
Stop ball, Ryan.
She's contagious too. We all contagious. If you're in this building, you're contagious.
Why? Now, why didn't you pad those numbers?
You are killing me. You're going to get me fired. Get in there, Riley. Yeah!
Veronica, if they know anybody in this world, would never pad a number.
It was 88. No joke, 88.
One of them said, Jonah said, I can't breathe. I was like, well, I would stay and talk to you. And then Taylene had glasses. I said, Lord, Taylene, you went blind. Taylene had them. She pulled around. She said, I got a horrible headache. You like that, Veronica. Taylene had them dark glasses on.
Oh, God.
And they was all,
Adams.
Yeah,
oh,
and they was
God.
All waiting. And the nurse said, Jonah said, I can't breathe. I said, well, I would stay and talk. And I said, Lord have mercy, Taylene, you went blind.
He told me. He told me, Miss Veronica,
He said, I couldn't breathe none yesterday. His nose was red as a cherry. Come on, Rye. Grab that, Riley. Yeah. Oh. Nervous over there. He wanted to make sure.
Oh, oh.
Come on, man. Come on,
son.
Oh, come on,
Leo. I want chocolate.
Oh, come on,
Leo.
Right
there, the boy's straight up. Yeah, I think it's last.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, people can.